Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science, fun, and machines. So don't miss anything. Lifestyle Lift. The Lifestyle Lift is an exciting new idea by British company Terry Lifts, and it aims to provide a new and easier approach to reaching the higher levels of your home. The Lifestyle Lift comprises of a fully enclosed cabin with an enclosed handrail and a door which requires little or no effort to move. It also comes equipped with a fold-down chair for convenience if you'd rather sit. The controls on this innovative device are simple and easy to use, and for safety reasons, the lift works with a number of sensors poised to stop movement whenever they encounter any obstacles. Aside from its effectiveness, the Lifestyle Lift also adds an aesthetic appeal to your home or office, as the lifts have been designed with an eye for symmetry and style. All Lifestyle Lifts are installed unobtrusively, with little or no alterations to your personal space, and a functionality that helps ensure that you continue to move up in the world. Vertical Walking System. The Vertical Walking System is an innovative design by RombOut Design, with the alternative name of the Verti-Walk. Powered by humans, this device could serve both a utilitarian function, as well as helping in physical therapy, for people who are apparently unhealthy, as well as those who are physically impaired. The end result of this is that you expend less effort moving between floors while exercising your body in the process. This effect has been backed up by years of research carried out among individuals with physical challenges as well as people who do not have any, with the consensus being pretty much the same. The Verti-Walk reduces human expenditure, improves health, and saves the environment all at the same time. For those with concerns about the ongoing urban spread leading to a reduction in both living space as well as the capacity for physical exercise,
fear not,
as the Verti-Walk seems to appropriately address both concerns. MercedesBenz Museum Elevator. While MercedesBenz is known for their cars, the MercedesBenz Museum in Stuttgart, Germany also has another popular attraction, that is, its elevator. This futuristic set of lifts has been demonstrated to all crowds from all over the world. The museum building is designed by architecture group Unstudio Amsterdam, and its elevator is designed by Tyson Krupp. These elevators give credence to the fact that technology is constantly evolving, and it's amazing to witness. Multi. The Multi is the brainchild of global corporation Tyson Krupp, and it has been described as a multi-cab elevator system that could revolutionize contemporary lift systems. The Multi, as the name may have implied, functions by utilizing a group of cabins within a single all-encompassing system. Each of these is powered by a groundbreaking drive system which can rotate 90 degrees, which opens up the possibility of horizontal movement in any direction. As regards space conservation, the Multi also holds an added advantage over the more traditional elevators by requiring a much smaller footprint with multiple cabins constantly moving throughout the system. It could also drastically cut down on elevator wait times by as much as 30 seconds and provides more suave for trains, especially if used in conjunction with metro transportation systems. Pneumatic Elevator. The Pneumatic Elevator is powered by the environment. This air-driven, environmentally conservative platform is the latest trend in residential elevators, and it is widely available in three exciting models. Installation is a breeze, occurring without the need for a pre-construction shaft, pit or machine room. And power is provided by, yeah, you guessed it right, air. This lift boasts of a 3-passenger capacity, 360-degree visibility, as well as a vertical rise of 50 feet. And it could be installed in your home in less than 3 days. Home lift. The home lift is an in-home personal lifting device from Polish company Szadowa Winda. Originally designed for people who have a measure of physical disabilities, the home lift has pivoted into providing valuable elevator services to anyone and everyone. It comprises of a well-designed stainless steel enclosure, which could come with a comfortable seat for people who are either unable or unwilling to walk. The lifts are large enough to accommodate a wide range of wheelchairs, while also taking up as little space in your home as possible. The home lift comes in various models, with specifications to suit your needs. These range from built-in smoke detectors, enhanced visibility, and security keys to a wall-mounted control panel on both the upper and lower floors, which can be used to open and close the automatic door. Safety is assured as the home lift has been built along the stated safety specifications of EU and can only be installed by certified professional technicians. Nirgo. The Nirgo was designed by South Korean engineers as an emergency escape platform for multi-story buildings. Built for the event of any fire or natural disaster that necessitates a rapid exit from a high-rise building, the Nirgo works without the use of electricity, making it ideal for emergencies where power isn't guaranteed. It is a unique drive system which is powered by the weight of the occupants themselves. As the platform moves to the lower floor when the brake release foot pedal is pressed, a mechanical winch lifts the platform to a higher floor, where the next occupant can then use it to descend. The Nirgo could be used by an adult or two children, as well as elderly people, and has been safety approved for use in the emergency cases. Paternoster Elevator. The Paternoster Elevator is an underrated feat of engineering, comprised of a delicate system of a chain or conveyor belt of open compartments that move slowly in a loop up and down inside a building. This elevator system is always in motion. However, for all its speed and efficiency, the Paternoster elevator system poses the real threat of accidents, and this is probably what's responsible for its relative lack of safety. By the way, at the plus side, its design is very clever and efficient too. Thanks for watching. Which elevator did you find the most impressive, and why? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, then smash the like button. And if you are new here, then feel free to subscribe to TTI. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!